So let's take you through Sadie's run through of this exercise. And Sadie in hers wrote her daughter. And Sadie's daughter's name is Sally, but she just wrote my daughter. And outside the oval, Sadie scattered understanding, supportive, good advice, available, and quality time. These are all things that Sadie considers important to having a best relationship with her daughter. So in this exercise, we invited Sadie to say, what would your life be like if everything you wrote outside the oval were happening? How would you describe your life in an adjective if that were occurring? And Sadie in this exercise responded almost immediately, well, that would be good. I would like that. Now, Sadie's response is common to nearly everyone who completes this exercise, as it may be with yours. As you consider what you wrote outside the oval, the things that you want is happening, that's when you feel almost a satisfied exhale of, ah, this is just good. And then we invited Sadie to consider that everything she wrote outside the oval was not happening. All of those hopes and wishes were frustrated. What adjective would you use now to describe how you feel when you consider the thoughts that you wrote outside the oval is not happening? Sadie immediately responded with, not happy. In fact, I can feel my heart beating in my ears.